disrupted our life, in a separation or a divorce, we would have probably been able to get back to a normal life a lot quicker without this type of separation. But if she can hear this, or if she's watching, just call Bart. Just let him know. Once he knows, then everybody would be happy, I'm sure.
But the police did not buy his story.
There was growing evidence that James Clint was somehow involved with the murder of his wife.
Joyce, knowing when the divorce was coming, wanted some of the things he was telling her on tapes that she had a tape recording. And on this tape recording, Jim threatened to cut her up. Jim Clint was stunned by the verdict. He thought he had gotten away with a perfect murder. Instead, he was facing the rest of his life in prison. Nearly 2 years after her death, Joyce's fragmented remains were finally laid to rest in Davenport's Memorial Cemetery. Even though nothing more was ever found of Joyce Clint, through forensic science, she had spoken to the grave. Just make out all that was left of the woman who had lived there. Police called forensic pathologist Dr. Michael Bodden.
When I walked into the bathroom, it was stifling hot.